My mind is like a puzzle or a Rubik's Cube, but figuring me out is something that you shouldn't do. Because my thoughts are locked inside a padded room, and if these padded walls could talk, I'd surely be